What's good, YouTube man? Welcome back to another video on my channel, man. Today we're on a brand new game, NBA2K MOBILE. I actually did play this game before, but I never posted on YouTube. So this is my first NBA2K game that isn't NBA2K21. This is NBA2K MOBILE. They're right here. I actually used him last game to test out if he could shoot. I even upgraded him with all the brown players I had earlier. But no, he can't shoot with the three, so with that three-pointer. So, get the shoot off of the game. Move, put on him. And yeah. We also have to get him. Take away that mana from him. Is he the best mana? Yeah. And then we can put the shoe now. This is what our team is looking at. So now, just to let you guys know, this Lonzo card. And the card are my main options. This KD card is great. This card is great. Even though with a 4 3-pointer, as you can see on the 3-point shot, CJ McCollum's like our second option. But he's a great player, and I use him a decent amount for playmaking and stuff. Yeah, he's like my second option, and then DeAndre Jordan is just there for the big. And then Green is just there. He can actually shoot pretty decent. So we're obviously the New Orleans Pelicans. And then we'll be playing Golden State. I'm time for him, but thank you. This game, I'm getting one more game, and then we'll be able to get him. It looks like I got all of these, and then this is actually how I got my home card. So, if you guys do want to get him, it'll be dumb players, which you can get him in the draft part. And yeah, I actually do have Kobe, Shay, Zach Levine, and Aaron Pascal, which I want to get. I don't know, his overall just looks better. Doesn't look like he's too much better, but right here. Let's get right into this. And then the second half of our fourth game of the season.
Thank you.
into the second half of the conference finals.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So why not put him in? Actually, no. I'm go back. There we go. Three, four. Ooh. This is bad. Maybe I'm shooting. In terms of layups and dunks the same. Yeah, I'll still take him though. The first half of, man, they're already a 494 overall. Man. Let's just get into the second half, which will be the last half. So, this will be our last half right here. Thank you. ridiculous. Please comment down below. Spider-Man episodes are coming soon. Miles Morales, so stay tuned for that, man. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're new. Yeah.